Cicero. Lipschitz.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Lipschitz. People have these little habits that get you down. Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated. And I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, "You pop that gum one more time." And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming.
Pop, six,
he had it coming.
She
took the flower.
Pop, six,
in its
switch,
prime. And then he used it.
Pop,
and he abused it.
Six,
it was a murder, but not a crime.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen,
six,
carving up the chicken for dinner. Minding my own business. In the storms, my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. "You've been screwing the milkman," he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman." And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet Kere Shikere. Ost moyakamu hiru shlokum ribuk tabum fjerin. Eligli ship tamu fle. Dinem gos. Inarden lo vajok. Nem tu dom. Mer moyankel sam honkin tantam. Probel tom. Rende shengi bagro razni. Ditame tarnik ne. Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we were down at the hotel in Cicero. Three of us, boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. Open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming.
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 All along. I didn't do
she
it.
She didn't do
but
it.
But if I'd done
but
it,
if she'd done
how
it.
Could you tell me that I was wrong? They had it coming.
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 They took it all along.
I didn't do
and
it.
Then they used
but
it.
If I'd done it, how could you tell?
I loved Dal Lipschitz more than I can possibly say. He was a real autistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum, bum, bum. The dirty bum, 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 bum.
They had it coming.
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 They had it all along.
'Cause if they used us,
if they used
and they abused,
and they abused,
how could you tell us that we were wrong?
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had,
he only had
to blame.
If you'd have been there,
if you'd have been there,
if you'd have seen it.
Merci Sukat Uncle Sam.
Number 17, the spread eagle.
Differences.
Pop.
Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.